drive. We made a language for us too. We don't need to describe. Every time.
Yeah, in Argentina. And again in Mexico in 1986. Glorious generation in Maradona times. They've squeaked through. Are they real contenders now, Alan?
Well, now that they are here, you can't discount them when you've got a.
Perisic!
Rob.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Perisic! That's a very good goal. Patrick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, a wonderful achievement. Forget three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
It certainly is. For a special player too.
Played such a big part in the direction of the game.
Well, he hasn't given his opponent a sniff all match because he's
spared feet. In for the chance. And that's the sign of a top class player to score like that. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, the first whistle, they were on top, and it never uttered the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.